Master Sergeant Adam Mouton, United States Army retired. Well, are you ready to pay $7 a gallon for gas and not have any job to support your family? That's exactly what's going to happen. The oil moratorium is that the deep water well rigs are on long-term contracts. So once the rig leaves the Gulf, it's going to take 3 to 5 years to get that rig to come back and do a job here. So once we lose them, there's no getting them back right away. So the so-called moratorium till November or 6 months, that's a joke, because the effects of it are going to be 3 to 5 years or longer.